did she even get the wig?
Magic.
Through my clock key looks like her car key.
Like, what? This is kind of an amazing prank. There needs to be a teabag taunt so bad right now.
Deacon's skirt? What is your name?
Isn't a church deacon.
So what you guys doing, huh?
You're going to attack them while they're talking to their god. That's not good.
You guys, huh? You have fun. Is there anything here for me to do?
What happens if you bow?
Who knows? See you guys. I'm guessing the boss is that way.
Yep. You are correct, sir.
Wow, let's just shave the boss fog gate.
Wait.
Begins?
One of the words, one of the notes that was left.
Be wary, butthole.
No, trifinger.
Yeah.
Trifinger.
Which one of you assholes shot me?
I don't care if that makes me 12. That's fucking
funny. Is this covered in poop? I guess it's not. What you're saying?
It's not poop.
I can say it's poop.
Probably not.
are they coming?
There's the guy in the back is resurrecting.
Interesting.
Just kill me.
I don't know, but it flat out fucked you up there for a sec. Interrupted their prayer. Yeah. You already have it equipped.
No, I am.
That's an interesting way to do it with a bunch of units.
Ow!
I tried to cuddle you.
Emperor possibly? Fucking them seems to be working. Just
well, see, yeah, and then I think it's really cool that only the one guy, so the dude that has the red thing, is the only one that really matters as far as doing damage to the overall boss health. I think that's kind
of
cool.
Well, he's transferring his soul between each of his worshippers.
Right. So,
yeah.
But it's like the only one that's red actually affects overall boss damage. So, like, in order to be a kind of. You know, like, when we're not trying to get fucked in the ass by, like, 50 of them.
It actually worked. I actually would have done it if I had. Really?
Yeah.
At least I didn't waste my fucking ember. Literally, it would have been a late. Well,
I'm surprised you're not embered right now.
I want to get myself a little bit more health.
Yeah.
Extra health, and doesn't it give you a little bit more stamina?
I don't think so.
That is a lot more health. Of the big dudes are off of
I should just realize if I leave those guys alive. Wait, that didn't even hurt. That's just force. No.
If anything, that fucking.
Ah, that actually hurt. Oh shit.
Thank you.
stuff. Couldn't take that though. One of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Used to acquire many souls, transposed to its exact strength. After Aldrich left for the Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priest to keep eternal watch over the Master's coffin.
Nice.
So what else did I get? This.
You got the Dark Sigil.
A black gaping hole in the flesh that resembles the brand of the undead. The darkness of humanity seeps from the bottomless pitch black hole. The gap filled by the accumulation of the curse. The Dark Sigil will never heal, but there's a tale of a firekeeper who returned from the abyss and brought great comfort to the wearer. I think that was it, then?
Yep.
And maybe something like that. No, these are the...
Oh! Was it? Oh, never mind. Never mind, never mind.
Yeah, I think it was just those two things. Maybe?
It's pretty badass.
Find out how to get the fuck out of here. Lions. Is there a... Okay, there's the bonfire. I don't have that many souls.
No, not really. Probably some pretty badass armor if you were a mage.
The white crown worn by the Archdeacon of the Cathedral of the Deep Priest, presented solely to delegates of the gods. Of the three Archdeacons of the Deep, one cast off his white crown and left the cathedral to stand by the holy garb, a sign of the way of the white's highest rank. Start rhyme of the RFG underneath the holy grab. Okay, interesting. Is that it? I mean, the other one wasn't a dead end, but this is probably a dead end.
kind of weird. Well, maybe now Patches will stop being a twat.
No.
Come on, guy.
Sorry about that, guys. Didn't want to ruffle any feathers, but... Oh! I guess he's kind of pissed off. I don't know why. Okay, are you guys hiding anything? God's dead. Patches, if you don't lower that bridge.
What about that dude?
I will smack the shit out of you. He just chilling. Still down.
What about trying to go back up the room?
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. I don't think there's any exits anywhere else.
Doesn't look like it. Place the two lights in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
With the two LED lights, it's significantly better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Replace 240 watts with 260 watt equivalent LEDs. What if you have to, like, bow or some stupid shit?
Same patches, you kind of mess with stupid?
Yes.
Oh. Do you have to hit Patches in the back of the head with a bow?
No, you're not getting there. Brother.
Oh. Yeah. say that he's a really shitty shot, you know?
I agree.
And actually, so are you guys.
A lot of fire bombs. No, I know. It put you back up to 20 and then threw the rest in your storage.
Oh, I can carry with us, actually. Remembered. Hitbox actually worked.
Yeah.
I have this feeling I'm not even close.
It's not intuitive, let's just say it that way.
Hey, you missed. So what you're saying is there's no chance I'd actually figure it out?
Not here.
Literally not this area?
Yeah.
Okay. In this zone?
I can show you. I would have never thought in a million years.
Is that down?
Yes. Yes it is, actually. So no, it's not in this area. But you did get another set of ashes for one of the...
Yeah. I somehow have to come from that side, basically.
Yeah. Because it's over there.
Yeah.
From an area that the name doesn't sound familiar 100%. So I don't think you can get to it from here. It's kind of shit.
Dicky ball, and I'm going to be there. So long. Praise my son.
So, you like Bloodborne more than Dark Souls, right?
Yeah. No, that's not it.
What? Wait. Where are you? This is so
funny. People or
just work themselves out. Wait. Was that door all fogged over? Or is it just me? It's just me.
It's just foggy. Gave me the old spicy keychain.
What?
You not seen that?
The spicy keychain?
Yeah.
No!
You weren't making cookies at all. You were heating up the oven to give me the old spicy keychain.
Oh, God. That sounds like a bad sex act. I'm just saying.
It involves keys and an oven. And you heat up the keys in the oven and then you
shove them in your ass?
No, you give them to someone.
Oh.
The old spicy PJ or something, the hot cliche. I cannot remember the comic. I think this is a dead end.
Mm-hmm. There was just a giant inferno. It's a pebble. Oh, thrall axe. Interesting.
It was a thrall.
Yelling at his brother for heating up metal in the oven, referring it to Frank as the old spicy kitchen.
Yeah. Is it the comic I'm thinking of? Yeah. But that's not the comic, that's just the face thing.
Yeah.
Hey, Tokyo's in there.
I wonder if you charge it if it heals you.
Yeah, that's the same thing, I believe.
I still gotta get the standalone Plex server built. I think I may have found parts to do it cheap enough for like under 100. And if I get a cheap GPU, I could do that and host the server off of it at the same time. So that I can use the GPU to encode quicker. Thereby using less resource. What time did you wake up this morning?
It's been a while. Let's just say that.
Like 6. Good lord.
How early are they?
4. See. I was asking if you want to. That's.
My guess is I'm not gonna find it.
Well, I know the area where it starts. Like, I found the description for it. Did you?
Yeah, there's no way in fuck for me to, get on there before it raises up.
Mm-hmm.
Is it something really dumb?
You were kind of close.
Being kind of close.
When you use the bonfire.
Which bonfire?
Oh. Oh shit. Not so much the bonfire itself, but the best. I didn't know that could be interrupted.
Oh yeah.
At least I didn't use it. It's kind of a... Here, do you want to read it? It's...
Is this bullshit? Is that what I'm hearing?
Kind of, yeah. Oh, that's Cathedral of the Deer.
Yeah. So is it just straight up the wrong cathedral then?
Yeah.
So it's a different area completely?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, kind of. It's really dumb. Like, really dumb.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is from the cleansing chapel. Take the lift just after the second shortcut door. Because that makes any sense at all. And see, now I thought it was this, but this took you to...
Because this takes me to down here.
Right, so it's to take the lift after the second shortcut door.
Which is that door.
So I think you need a jump. I didn't say anything about it. Oh yeah.
Sneaky motherfuckers.
Right? I would have never fucking figured that out.
Ooh.
Yep.
Oh, there's a bunch of them to go through. The hell?
Alright, once you clear that, get inside one of the two.
Oh, I was right.
Yeah. It's awkward.
Oh. They don't cause toxic. Oh no. That. Oh wait, I don't give a shit. The fuck? Fuck. Bullshit.